Hey everyone, thanks for listening to The New Marketing Show, checking us out on YouTube or Instagram TV, wherever you're getting this content. So, Trinity Web Minute, I talked about how the landscape of marketing constantly is changing, and that's so true. You know, I used to speak a lot to a lot of different groups and a lot of business owners, a lot of conferences, and I would talk about SEO and content development, and the one thing that I would say is, whatever you're doing now, it's a moving target. So whatever you do today that works, it doesn't mean it's going to work tomorrow. It doesn't mean it's going to work the month after or the day after. It's just a foundation to keep moving the brand forward. So the one thing that you can always count on, you always know that it is going to remain the same in the marketing game and being a small business owner and positioning your brand and doing all that stuff, is that things are going to change. And when things change, it's up to you to adapt to it, to use our review, refine, repeat methodology, where you review what you're doing, refine it so that you can do more of what works and less of what doesn't work, repeat it and keep doing the cycle on and on and on. You know, a lot of this revolves around data. A lot of this revolves around you being intuitive or working with professionals, you know, and recognizing trends. You know, data tells the story, but even the most amateur data analyst can use data to recognize a trend. So if you only use data to recognize a trend, and then you're either gonna be trending upward, downward, or staying flat. So use data to figure some of that stuff out, and just know that whatever works today isn't gonna work tomorrow. Whatever works tomorrow isn't gonna work forever. But it's your job to keep rolling with the punches, keep trying things, you know, and when you try something and it doesn't work, it's okay to fail. Just fail fast and eject, get out of it, and move on to the next thing, review, refine, repeat again. And just make sure that you keep doing something to further your brand. The one thing that will always remain true is the ethos of your company, the ethos of your brand and how you run things. So as long as you're doing things that is authentic and that's true to you, your company, your employees, your clients, your brand, your public persona, all of that stuff, as long as you're behaving and putting out messages that's your authentic self, things will be okay. Platforms will change, tools will change, tactics will change. Buyer behaviors and personas typically do not change. It's up to us to figure out how to work within those constraints. So just know, things are always gonna change. This whole game is a moving target. What works today is not gonna work tomorrow. But keep doing something that works. So, hey, we really appreciate you checking us out on The New Marketing Show on iTunes or watching this video on YouTube or getting it on Instagram TV, wherever you get it. So you keep throwing us topics and we'll keep making videos. Thanks a lot. Take care.